Hey guys, welcome back to a new episode of Review and Review.
Well, we're not good gamers, but we're good reviewers.
And today, what do we have here, Prince?
We have the...
something very special.
Star Wars Jedi Challenge!
All the Star Wars fans.
First off, special thanks to Lenovo for giving us this opportunity to review such an amazing product.
Vincent is a big Star Wars fan, so
he's very excited. Scissors.
Yes, scissors, okay.
Honest.
No, I don't.
I scared I break it. Okay, careful incision right here. Just one small incision. Okay.
Okay, yeah. It's a very small incision.
Oh, okay. Like a little really, bit, really a little small. Bigger, a little bigger, right. It's a very big knife. Okay. I scared.
I'm so bad at this.
Like, the box is so cool, you know? I don't want to scratch the box.
So this is the Star Wars Jedi Challenges by Lenovo.
You know how much I love Star Wars?
Yes, I do.
Like, too much, I think. I think too much, you know. Jar Jar Binks is Snoke.
So let's see what we have inside here.
So this is the lightsaber that Luke, Anakin, and Rey uses in the Star Wars franchise.
I have to say the detail is very
amazing.
There is a lot of detail in this.
Detail, man.
Detail.
Well, and it's pretty simple to use too. So, cause there's only two buttons, so you don't have to worry about I gotta push this.
Okay.
Just two buttons.
Yeah.
Alright. So what's next? You need this.
This is the AR headset.
The Lenovo Mirage headset.
So this is different from a VR set, which is virtual reality. This is augmented reality. So what it does is it, you can still see everything.
Let's say holograms, you know? Yeah. Holograms in front of you. So basically they have like these two fisheye cameras right here. We'll tell you in a while what they're for, okay? We'll tell you in a while.
We have the
tracking beacon.
Tracking beacon.
So basically the two fisheye, when this glows pink, it tracks this thing. So that's where your hologram's gonna be.
Yeah.
It's like this thing is gonna be like,
we'll show you later. We'll show you later.
See you later.
Let's just unbox everything first.
You need this? Batteries! You can't go anywhere without batteries, right?
You know, I hate toys who like send you the whole toy. And then when you're so excited to play it, you realize, oh, damn it, I have to go buy batteries.
Yeah, and they always got a small text that no one can see, you know?
Yeah.
Batteries not included. Lightning.
Micro USB to lightning. This is another micro USB. This is USB-C, right?
Well, this is the charging cable for the lightsaber, but you can use any micro USB cable, you know, anything. But, you know, extra one just in case.
Yep. Alright, so that's pretty much it. Very simple.
So it is very simple to set this up.
All you have to do is download the Jedi Challenges app from the App Store or the Google Play Store. And once you have downloaded it,
just open the app.
Okay, turn on your Bluetooth to allow Jedi Challenges.
Alright, you just tap.
So you have to turn on Bluetooth to find your lightsaber. Once the Bluetooth is on, the light turns blue and there's a slight vibration once the lightsaber has been synced to the phone.
So next up is the calibration. They do an infinity sign.
Alright, infinity sign.
Yeah, a few times. Alright, it's calibrated. So now your lightsaber will be straight, not like saying it. The rest of the steps actually is not calibration or anything.
Yeah.
It's just telling you what to do, you know, where to place the beacon. You can actually place this either on the floor for the lightsaber battles or you can place it on the table if you want to play the chess. Holo Chess is a game in the Star Wars universe called Dejarink. And the last one is a strategic battle where you basically make outposts and all that, you know, battle out. But, you know, we'll show you later. Alright, first, cable. Lightning cable. This is for you to connect the headset to your phone. And then open this latch up right here. Alright. And pull out the cartridge for the phone. There, it's right there. Once the cartridge is out, just open it and slot it in. Simple as that, right?
Simple as that.
No fancy schmancy, press A, press B, press C.
Slot it in.
Just slot it in.
Simple.
Simple as that. Close it, make sure you hear the crack. No? Crack. Alright, then you have to use the stoppers. You can use the stoppers because you know some phones are bigger, some phones are smaller. Just push it in one, push it in another time. There.
Technology.
Slot it in. It doesn't use a quarter of the screen, so don't worry about that, okay? Okay, once you're done with everything, just swipe left. See that right there? Those are the grids that tell you that it's perfectly aligned. So, you press launch. Okay, just open back your HD set. Just push it in. Once it's snugly in, just push in that micro USB cable.
And you see the red button?
See, red button means it's on. Bam! Alright, now you're ready to play.
We're gonna try it out.
Yeah.
Let's go. So now that we've paired the lightsaber to this, we are going to put the beacon right here and begin. Let's begin. Oh yeah, what you gonna do, droid? Oh, how many? Oh, yes.
Jedi Master right here.
Jedi Master poke! That's right.
Oh.
I won't wait for it to be in range. I will just come for it to kill.
You can do that.
Come here. Alright. You have defeated your enemies. Okay, now let's go for something more challenging.
Darth Maul.
Darth Maul. Oh. This guy is tough. Oh, wow. Backflips and stuff. Poke. Poke you. Like how you poke Qui-Gon.
This for Obi-Wan, man.
Oh, I'm hurting him. Oh, he took out both sides.
Oh, now we got that dual lightsaber on action, man.
Oh, he's hurting me a lot. Oh, wow. Defeat. I have failed.
Hey, give it a shot, man. I can kill Darth Maul.
I think Vincent can kill Darth Maul.
I am the Jedi Master.
What are you trying? All right, so Vincent, who are you going to challenge now?
Darth Maul! Dun. Yeah, what you want, man? What you want?
Get that posture.
Block.
Of a Jedi.
Block. Whoa. Block. Slash.
You can just imagine Vincent playing this at home, doing this.
Oh, come on, man. I ain't scared of your double lightsaber. Force push! Slash! Yeah! Now! You are dead! I am a Jedi Master! I am the Chosen One! I am Skywalker!
It's just a game. Aside from the lightsaber battle modes, which you just saw, which is really fun, there are also two other modes which you can enjoy. Vincent, would you like to tell them about it?
Those two other modes are the strategy kind of game combat and also a holo chess, which in the Star Wars world they call Dajah Rink. So we'll probably try out the strategy one first. All right. Ooh, look at that. Laser tower. Let's put that over here. Oh, I can. If you crouch down, you can actually see them closer. Look at them fighting. You need a captain. Let's put the captain over here. Alright, what else? Can I build another laser tower? Let's put another laser tower here. Alright, yeah, Obi-Wan Kenobi in the house!
How old is Obi-Wan Kenobi here?
Here, this is, I'm guessing, episode. Between episode 2 and 3, so probably in his 20s.
That's a good Obi-Wan.
Yeah, that's a good Obi-Wan. Alright, now we're gonna be playing Holo Chess. Or if any of you Star Wars fans might know it as Dajah Rink. If you watch episode 4, right, they actually show it on the table, but they never establish what game it is.
So you need a table?
No, it's okay.
I can make a table. Does it work like this?
Oh, you're too, it's too tall. I can't see over the table. I feel like a child looking over the table.
It is.
Okay, nah, much better. How oh, I can't really see. Too tall.
must be, I'm tall.
What's my opponent's turn? Ow! It's my turn. Okay, you can go here. Alright, so basically those are the three games that we've played already.
Now, I know you really enjoy
but
enjoy.
I want to be in the Star Wars world.
Star Wars universe, but okay. You got to take it off at some point.
Oh no, I'm back in real life.
So that was fun, right? So how do you feel about this whole Star Wars experience? You know, this is obviously a new technology. So, I mean, look at his smile. He's just like,
Christmas came early.
So you liked it?
I liked it. I loved it, actually. I really loved it.
And I would really love to see what updates that Lenovo will come up with in the future, because they're constantly updating this and enriching the experience.
They're going to add more games maybe and all that?
More and more modes, maybe.
Maybe you're going to be able to battle your friends?
More lightsabers.
Mm-hmm. Or battle
maybe
you'll
get Darth Maul's lightsaber. I think that would be cool. I would prefer like Obi-Wan's lightsaber or maybe Qui-Gon's lightsaber. I'm a bit perplexed about Anakin's lightsaber, because it's like, how do you hold it? Like, what is this supposed to be, the grip and then the...
It looks confusing.
It doesn't look like it's like...
Maybe you put your finger right here, you know, grip it.
So the price of this is $379 Sing dollars. Would you buy it? You don't even need to answer it. I know you would buy it. I would get it as well.
And I'll buy two.
And I'm glad Lenovo gave it to us because, I mean, I'm going to be playing it all night long.
I'll be bringing everything and playing it in the cinema, you know? Everyone's watching the movie.
Yeah, I would take this to the cinema. I would take this to the cinema and just like wave this. And if you want to purchase this set, you can click on the link below. We'll leave a link below for you to click on it. You can go buy it, or you can also go to these selected retailers and get it yourself. Big thanks to Lenovo for hooking us up with this set.
All right, so leave a comment down below and tell us which Star Wars character is your favorite, and we may be giving out one set away to you lucky guys.
All right, and we'll see you in the next video.
No,
I thought it ended.